In the arid mountains of Morocco, near the historic city of Ouarzazate, the sun-baked land is blooming with a new type of plant. Construction has begun on one of the largest solar power plants of its type in the world, a 500-hectare field of parabolic mirrors concentrating the sun's plentiful energy to generate electricity for the city's 1.5 million citizens.
The Ouarzazate project is the first large-scale use of solar energy in the region. It's setting an example that can be replicated elsewhere.
Together with the first concentrated solar power plant at B'nai Mathar, shown here, Morocco expects to build five additional plants by the end of the decade. This 2,000-megawatt goal will require an estimated $9 billion of investment, and much of that will need to come from international sources. The climate investment funds are creating a bridge to that finance with $415 million in support from the Clean Technology Fund. The $5.2 billion Clean Technology Fund concentrates on large-scale projects in the renewable energy, energy efficiency, and transport sectors. The fund helps developing and middle-income countries scale up to the demonstration, deployment, and transfer of technologies that can reduce greenhouse gas emissions in the long term. This type of support is critical to attracting investment in these evolving technologies, which can ultimately reduce the cost of energy to power the clean energy economy. Each investment is carefully tailored by the country to fit their national development objectives. In Morocco, the climate investment funds will also provide an additional $150 million to support the country's aim to generate more than 40% of its electricity by 2020 with solar and wind power projects. Reaching this goal would be a significant achievement for a country that currently imports almost all of its energy and spends $80 billion on imported oil alone. The investment in concentrated solar power plants that are planned or under construction could also produce another important return. 80,000 jobs manufacturing and installing solar components, support structures, and electrical systems. New transmission lines will also be built to carry solar-generated electricity to the citizens of Morocco and possibly even to their European neighbors.
Morocco has benefited from the support of the Clean Technology Fund to finance the Ouarzazate solar project and several wind projects. These projects will help our country maximize the use of natural resources to simultaneously expand access to modern energy while preserving the environment and ensuring sustainable development. The Clean Technology Fund not only helped reduce the price of energy from these projects, but also mobilized additional sources of finance.
As the Moroccan deserts bloom with concentrated solar power plants, so too does a new industry that is a good example of the Climate Investment Fund's objective to create transformational change. They are also a signal to the region that clean energy is a solid investment in their future and one that can produce much more than just a financial return.